message come through today. But watch out for Ty Ferdinand, he's just blown Martin Bashevik away. That is unbelievable from the Russian rocket. This is great stuff from Matty Zagar. Oh, he's come through into second place. What a run.